April 9th, Cherish An Antique Day. Well, we're surrounded by antiques here in the shop. So I thought I would use an antique to print an antique. And of course, we cherish all our antiques in the shop. One of our cherished antiques, a printing press, was used to print another cherished antique, a cut of a printing press.